chance.
That's not enough. This is enough. What do we got? Zorunio. Field medic. I'm the only field medic. Okay. You can melee them.
Good.
Yeah, go, Davis, go. Get a squad.
Oh, jump in melee. You need to do a downward attack. But many Zeds
remain. Well, I think Darth Vader, you can get normally.
Yeah, but I noticed if you do a running slash, it seems to do more damage.
You guys don't need heads, right?
No, they don't. Oh, let's get this bitch.
Wait, right behind you guys.
Yeah!
She doesn't have a head anymore, she's dead.
Right here.
Who was I seeing?
29 left.
Head. Yeah.
Up. Found some. When
you're done, I got them. I can reopen the trader pod. Oh, they're gone now.
Nope. You do a downward swing and jump, and it definitely takes their heads off.
I can get extra heads off if you don't want
that. Oh.
Perfect.
Pod is open again.
Yeah. Let's get you restocked. I did this knife that entire time.
Well, you do. You want to conserve ammo
and money.
You don't have it.
You gotta upgrade your weapon.
I have a scalpel, but it does, like, way reduced damage.
The fireman knife seems to do a really good job at taking heads off.
So does commando knife. Glad you made it back.
Don't I think I can use mine to heal people. I don't know.
Whatever. That'll work. Alright. I'm ready. Right.
Good.
I spent nothing.
I've refilled my amp. I don't start with full ammo, so...
I don't mind. I figure I'll get ammo boxes.
Oh, well, I got ammo and I grabbed molotovs and stuff. But...
Final choices, people.
Alright, Bill, enemies melee squad.
Yeah, okay, I'm riding through. Back in the command center. The demons fear me. Maybe back at the start. I like this room, it's nice and open.
I like the fact that I can run around in this room quite a bit. Yeah. I feel like I have mobility here.
Oh, there's an ammo package right there.
Grenades.
I can bring you the screens.
Whoa.
Hey, Nate.
Attention, so we just started one.
Well, you already have full group, yeah.
But next, we'll get you next round.
I like the attention to detail. You can break these.
Ah, yeah, body armor for free.
Oh, that's the best.
Nice. Oh, wow. Nice hit, Bill.
Yeah.
Behind you.
Yeah.
Come here, you bitch. Alright, you hurt kind of bad.
A decent beginning.
Oh god!
What happened?
He exploded and he killed us both.
Oh!
Wait, we lost two people?
Bill and I got suicide. Explosion is enough to do 100 points of damage.
The big bad guy?
No, fireball guy.
Oh,
I didn't
know. Why would you stand near him when he's dying?
Well, I didn't know he exploded for that much damage.
I didn't know he exploded, so I meleeed him.
I didn't know he exploded. Oh, well.
Well, we learned something
today,
Bill.
We learned something new. At least it was unnormal.
Don't melee squad fire guys.
Right, that was a bad decision.
Now we know better. We'll learn this time.
Oh, you guys are doing normal?
Yeah, well, Cody and John.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, don't be doing that one. Be as close.
Buddy.
Oh, he doesn't. Like, maybe he's pushing his melee up now.
Did you take off his head?
No, we're a melee squad.
That's what I mean. I think if he has his head, then he dies.
Well, no, I was watching Burn. And he killed one
of them. Weren't into him.
So I don't know what caused the explosion, but Furnace murdered one with his head going back.
I don't know. It may just be if it realizes it's dying and there are enemies near it, it'll explode.
Maybe it activates a suicide self-explosion.
Yeah.
If you kill faster, it doesn't happen. So that means you just have to kill it faster, probably. Why did he grenade it? One zombie.
Miscalculation? There's only one enemy left anyway. I better not be through the door. I think there's someone welding this door. Oh no, they didn't. Cool.
Don't worry, when I'm in there.
You weld all the doors with John.
Hey, that's what I do.
Oh, my score's gonna be so low now.
No, it's not. We're on wave one. Also, where the fuck is that last guy?
Is there any way of detecting it?
No. We literally have to find it. It's really dumb.
I am, however... Well, I'm trying to head for the thing.
Yeah. I don't see it.
Just hang out by the trader and let it come to us.
Oh, I can freeze it if we look.
Yeah, can you look around for it? Let me know. I'm sure he's just stuck somewhere.
I can't note that though. Look at that building.
Cool. Pick up ammo in a minute then.
I can't go through the doors. I'm like a ghost that's blocked by walls.
So you're like a person that...
Oh, I found him! He's back where you guys ran from.
Really?
Yeah,
okay.
He's entering the building with the hanger. You guys know that way. He's right by you guys, yeah. Oh, God.
That was the last one.
Cool.
Get to the indicated pod for resupply.
Well, Bill. We lost out on a lot of money that round.
I still have as much money as everyone else does.
Oh, really?
Well, I didn't spend any money.
Oh, okay. So it is shared.
It's not shared, I just didn't spend any money.
It's not shared, he just didn't
spend any money. I made 70 dodge in that round.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. I mean, it's whatever.
It's fine. Come and
get your I'm not even gonna buy anything.
The sad part is I'm just not gonna be able to get to my good weapon super fast like I have been doing. It'll take more rounds. Whatever. Let's melee this one too.
Just be a little more discerning in what you melee.
we're almost out of time.
Hey, I was aware of what I was attacking. I just wasn't aware of what would happen.
I knew exactly what I was doing, and then it exploded.
Yeah.
Right.
Like I said, I've seen it explode before, but I guess I was pretty close when I decided to do that.
Yeah, that was a straight up one shot. I was at 100 health.
I also ran away when I'm about I saw to shut the
pod. Oh, I was like right in his grill.
I was literally on top of him. I was doing a downward slash attack as he exploded.
Yep.
Sounds like that caught you.
All time's over. Get back
it was a bad day. More Zeds
inbound. Well, we didn't live, so that's...
By definition, it was a bad day.
I hate living is a good thing. Alright, gonna find some guys to murder.
Yep.
Alright, we got wishes.
Sounds like.
Alright, buddies. To your right, Bill.
Yeah, let's do this.
No.
No, slow. Yeah, my grid.
Oh, that's a fire guy.
Oh, we're surrounded. Not on that side, though. Now
finish the job. I'm making it so you don't have to learn anything, Bell.
I mean, I watched my health.
And I'm not even making it so you have to do that. I made it so you don't have to do that.
This is what this guy did.
Yeah, I see it.
Behind you. Is a bitch.
What's up, Oakley?
Siren.
Oh, okay.
Oh, fuck, fire guy!
It's up to you. Are you gonna knife down a siren?
Yes. They don't do a lot of damage in normal. It's kinda whatever. I lost 4 health from that.
Yeah, I remember them on hard. They're actually, you can just not stand near them anymore.
Yeah, I know, they did a ton of damage.
Oh, fuck.
Finish the last ones off. so I can open the trader pod for you.
No, no, no! I'm in trouble town.
Head to Goody, wherever Goody is.
Of course, where? Whatever.
I don't mind the kills.
What could be threatening him? Yeah.
Ace, huh? At this point. We had three. Yeah, chase up to three.
Three.
This is my boomstick.
I'll keep my Healy gun out then.
I'm waiting for my cooldowns to come back so that I can have more than 25 health.
Oh, I can use like 5 heals at a time. Combat medic.
Come see me. The pod's safe.
Oh wow, that's far away
nicely
though.
Done. You'll be cut into pieces if someone doesn't heal your team.
Hi, Kyle. Thank you. I was not having a wonderful day.
Yeah, I have two guns that can shoot syringes, and my sticker does more.
Huh, cool.
Glad you made it back. Don't bleed on anything.
He's just as full of life.
That is literally what I do.
Really?
Yes. No?
I mean, you know.
If you get one of the guns with a medic, it'll have a little blue cross on the side, and if you click the mouse wheel, it fires a syringe that heals teammates.
Cool. See, so this would be the round where I would get my best gun. Must close the pod very soon. Fucked up wave 2, I don't have it.
Yeah. Right.
Which is awesome, but it's also a bitch during heavy fights, because it means I have to spin and pay attention to people getting hit when we're all surrounded.
Mm.
No, being a medic can be a bitch.
Especially since it's active. Oh my god, I'm getting really weird clipping, like freeze frames.
I got a couple of lag spikes there.
Oh yeah. John, you're at 120. Kyle, you're at 130. I'm at 84.
I'm at 80.
So,
just all right.
Oops.
Sure, it's fine.
That is a chainsaw guy.
I'm not gonna melee him.
Why? You a coward?
Yeah, why are you a coward?
Are you gonna back me up?
Yes. Where are you at? Why am I all
Yeah, we all definitely went together.
Well, time to do what I'm good at. Melee bitches.
Why are you throwing a grenade at two zombies? Especially when there's a whole bunch to your left.
I'm not wasting money on a grenade. Grenades cost money.
Hey, Bill.
There,
see, he doesn't need a head.
Oh, that's a screamy bitch. Chainsaw guy.
Dented their numbers, but there are plenty left.
Behind you.
I'm pretty sure it's fine.
We're good at denting numbers. Consider numbers dented.
Oh, oh. I have issues. There's a lot of visible ones up, by the way. There's like 3 or 4 that I just didn't see.
Oh, that's a chainsaw guy!
Yeah. Well, switching the gun.
That's what I chose to do.
You've nearly cleared this batch out. Nice work. We can reopen the trader pod soon.
Oh, I was thinking, I might even come and heal me.
I couldn't.
I was melee blocking a lot of his attacks, but he was on me the whole time.
He's down.
I healed you a bunch.
Fire guy.
The problem is that our randoms are splitting off. So I'm kind of running back and forth.
Let the randoms die.
Well, we had all the exits guarded for a while there, and everyone went off. Last one. There we go.
Get to the indicated pod for resupply.
I can get what I want.
Ooh.
Yeah, I mean, it's whatever.
Yep, I can get my flamethrower now.
I leveled up too. For dicking you around, I was rewarded.
That's what I can't wait for. My next level's 5.
Oh, yeah. Nice.
I have my 5. It's awesome.
Yeah. Well, my 5 is, every time I hit you with a syringe, you gain back 2% of your armor.
Oh my god.
So yeah, I will be. I'll spend like the first wave just armoring people up.
That sounds lovely.
Do you not have ammo for your thing? Can it just go? You can use as much as you want.
What do you mean?
I mean,
like the heal stuff?
Yeah.
Yeah, I can use as much as I want. And it recharges, so it recharges. But the more levels I have, the faster it recharges. So it kind of all works together.
Bring up the trading controls and upgrade
and
your
gear. And that is not a small difference. It's 8% faster per level.
Whoa.
Yeah, so yeah, by the time I get it, I'll be 40% faster.
Oh, free armor! That's the best.
It is pretty awesome.
That's pretty nice.
300 dash saved.
I have not
Why are you not healing yourself?
Break time's over.
Oh, time get to go back to team.
More sets inbound.
Hi, team.
Hi, friend.
That's a scary sound.
That's a flashback.
So don't melee that. What's melee that down there?
Like, well, I mean, can melee it.
You wanna die?
Oh, hi.
This guy's up there, Bill. I can't shoot him there. All right. Well, I'm just gonna hang out down here then.
I'm done.
Shoot the thing that's on you, Jesus!
Or knife it.
That's what I did. Oh, loots!
A solid start, but many Zeds remain.
Die! Oh, die, Spell.
Oh, you guys went into the building. You turn around. I don't like chainsaw guys on my own.
Oh, there you are.
Yes.
Coward.
Oh, boss! Or this chainsaw.
Oh.
Yeah, no, we need to keep moving, rando guy.
I need to not be here. Oh shit, where'd you fucking come from? Alright, he's down.
Fire
one again. We finished the last ones off, so I can open the trader pod for you.
They do explode sometimes. I saw that one. It looks like... I don't know what caused it. I didn't get his hit either.
Oh, you guys
played the You guys did the trade here. We did find him on the way over.
That's like... Is this the right way?
Yeah.
Go around.
Everyone have enough ammo?
Free body armor for somebody.
Yes.
You didn't need that full way.
I was gonna leave it for Cody, but I saw a rando coming toward it too, and he had as much armor as I did. So better me than a rando.
Do you agree with that? Well, where the fuck are they?
Yeah.
Someone found four of them.
Yeah. Hey.
Oh! Hi!
Find a friend?
Found one!
Chainsaw guy.
It is a bitch.
Down. Siren.
Oh wow, a lot of fun guys left.
And boomer thing.
Boom. Come see me. The pod's safely open.
Alright, now I can buy ammo.
Go heal your teammates.
Stop bitching at me just because the commander keeps getting
now
murdered.
Spend it.
I have a pump action shotgun now.
One of her snappy lines, if you're the medic, is if someone's hurt, she'll bitch at you for not healing them.
It actually says the same thing to me. I'm just support guy.
There you go.
Yeah.
Shit. What do I want?
Ammo, and I should guess I should start getting armor now.
Who's gonna sell this? And then...
Hooray! Combat shotgun.
So where are we going?
Out here's not bad.
I like right here. We have all these ways they can.
We are going to get so well, I guess what we can do is wait till they start surrounding us and then escape.
No, I mean, it does the right idea.
They're welding this door.
You kind of disagree.
No, I don't disagree. We have four options for getting out.
Maybe. I do generally like having doors open rather than closed.
I'm okay blocking out doors.
Time's up.
If that's your role.
Like one or two, maybe.
Yeah. As long as you block one,
there, I mean, there are so many ways to go.
Yeah.
Tunnel. Some coming my way now.
Got someone on the door. Doors under. It might be time to let these guys in. Are you guys ready for the door to open?
Oh, that's a fire guy.
Yeah, open the door.
All right, here we go.
Yeah,
whatever.
Yeah, fire
guy.
Yeah.
There it comes.
Founder? Founder.
Our berserker.
Our berserker is getting pounded.
Oh, chainsaw guy.
Chainsaw guy in back.
No, pounder! Fight pounder!
Pounder down. Or not pounder, chainsaw guy. Maybe not actually. More chance that guy on his way.
Yeah, I'm flying him on fire.
Fire guy.
He's at half health.
Keep it up. When you're done, I can reopen the treasure pod.
Fire guy behind this pill.
Not by me.
No, he's dead now. Oh, hello.
I'm kind of just letting him, the crawler, murder him.
Oh, yeah.
We can head to Crater. We have one left.
Buddies are super unobservant.
That was the last one.
He just did.
Get to the indicated pod for resupply.
I'm like, alright.
Just don't care.
I was gonna help him, and then I decided to be funnier and just watch him.
Legit. I'm
glad you made it back.
Autofill.
Autofill. I'm good again.
Sell that. Sell that. Buy that.
Right to Bill.
Commander room.
That for that. Okay.
I like that door.
It's a good door.
Yeah.
Final choices, people. Enemies
probably
all right.
I built this door too. All
right.
They can come from below and from the start and
from the ceiling.
That should be sufficient to block them.
They can always come from the ceiling because they're assholes.
Pretty much.
Yeah. No, they're going to mainly come from below and from the start. Can't
make a difference.
Ammo check.
I have ammunition.
I'll keep an eye on this door. Looks like they want to go through that first. Okay, I guess I'll leave it then.
They're coming in from both of those doors.
I'd expect so.
Doors being smashed up. How's that weld doing, John?
Should I keep it closed?
For now.
Yeah, I mean, keep that one closed, and then we'll handle the other door first.
By the way, the other door did open.
I see that. Sucker did
it.
Alright. I'll keep this door closed.
The grenade's gonna be so good, all of that is.
Oh!
Yeah!
Yeah, that was that.
Repair's clear. That sounds bad.
Oh, we just cleared a door, so...
Ah, flash powder.
Oh yeah, he's right there. Silly Billy.
Whoa! Fuck!
He's blocking it. He's a cool observer. I think if you shoot them in the yellow part, you might trigger a divinity. I
mean, that much is fine anyway. Got another berserker, I think it's going to have to kill.
Fuck.
Alright. Get these guys. Oh, they broke through suddenly.
Yeah, I was gonna say that was definitely invisible.
Yeah.
Alright. Flush Pounder's coming up. Come behind.
Quick!
He's pissed. Flush Pounder's pissed behind us.
yeah, he looks pretty angry.
Turn around, Brando.
Brando is just not even... I'm doing my best to keep him healed.
Chainsaw guy.
Oh, hi guys.
Finish
that was the a bunch of little bitches. Off, so I can open the trade
into pieces if someone doesn't heal. Oh, this is gonna be the boss next. We're already in the boss wave.
Wow, that was easy.
Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear. I keep double primary when I'm playing. But I have commandos, so...
That's sad, I can't both have a flamethrower and a microwave gun.
Probably just not the space for it.
No, I don't have the,
Wait.
Wait.
So yeah, space.
Space.
Space. Space limited.
Okay. Yeah.
Same. I think same strategy. Well, it was this boss. Never mind. So let's murder him.
We're almost out of time. Make your choices.
What'd you buy? You have a shotgun, don't you?
That
oh,
is.
You have a rocket launcher.
Kyle, you're a medic.
I awesome. Use my pistol to do heals.
He
I don't.
Top medic, Cody.
That's awesome.
Right. I don't want
to
fight.
I'm about to shut the
pod. Find the command center. That's why it's open.
Yeah, we can always run around the circle.
Yeah.
Run around the donut.
It's not a bad place.
More Zeds on the scope. Actually, we could weld the door to keep small guys out.
I think he's pretty close by.
No welding allowed.
Yeah, that door is broken.
What wrist is he adjusting? Like,
know.
He looks like he's pulling down a glove, but he doesn't have a glove.
I think he's...
Hey, a supply.
There he is.
Oh, there he is.
Oh, good. Fucking gas grenades already.
Oh, I already lost 2 armor. You asshole!
Where is it? Oh, there he is.
I was maybe rocking for the final phase right now.
I have 12 of them, Bill.
Not
exactly hurting.
Go now.
Yeah. Keep your distance unless you're the one he's targeting. I am gonna weld this and weld the doors like stuff can't. Oh, you can't weld doors anymore.
No, they can't
oh.
be.
Oh, they're broken.
Yeah. No.
You
so...
can't weld this door.
Uh oh.
Gotcha.
Yeah, B. Be... also, this works as kind of ability to see everyone. Like, the first few phases are all about avoiding damage, so you don't get too early in the final phase.
I should probably not be here. Hello! I'm lighting you on fire!
We're getting some small guys.
I know. I actually got knocked down to the bottom floor because of the small guys. I'm coming back up, though.
Where's he at? Oh, he's running down
hey,
there.
Buddy.
Oh my gosh. Hi, you're on fire.
Bye. I am healing that person so much.
He's also about to die.
I'm working on it.
I'm gonna heal him too.
Now we're losing the other guy.
I don't know. Hi.
Has he done a heal phase yet?
He's done a heal phase, yes.
Yeah.
Oh, there is no heal phase.
Do not run into those grenades.
Why?
Where are you, Bill? Oh, I got you.
What a... Leave me alone, you dickhole.
I'm taking care of ads.
Oh, no, grenades.
Watch my back. Reloading.
Unless the ads are done.
Mando's having himself get just fucking railed.
railed.
That's why I... Oh, no, I don't want it!
Where'd he go?
He's chasing me.
That's good. Yeah.
Is he invincible right now?
Yep, he's gonna go drain someone.
Me.
There you go.
Leave me alone, you're a jerk.
Oh, those are grenades!
Oh, final phase! Now the time to use all the big guns.
God, you fucking randos. Heads up!
Oh! give me a lot, you dickhole.
Yeah,
I healed you, Bill.
Wow, medics are nice.
I hit a piece of bling.
Oh no!
I had a bad lag spike there.
Yeah, there was a big lag spike.
No!
Shoot that guy back to health.
I did. And then he stood on grenades until he died.
Shotgun!
There's nothing I can do about that.
You can't fight in here. This is the control room.
Did we lose both the randos?
Yes.
Or one rando.
One rando. I didn't manage to catch up and pass the other.
The guy who fucking stood on the grenades as I tried to heal him, so fucking whatever.
He did have a lot of kills, though.
That's because he would just hug things. I watched. Look how much. So when I played with our group, I did like 1,100 healing. That was 1,400.
That's impressive.
Actually, because people were just standing in hurt.
Oh, I am a giant slayer now.
Flamethrower, damage dealt 17,000. Knife, damage dealt 4,900. Only two weapons matter. Did I have headshots with the knife? 26 headshots with the knife. I feel good about that.